So yeah, I don't actually know how well this scenario is going to run, because I haven't actually ever run it before. I ran it briefly, and it kind of worked, so and I didn't have any time to do anything else. So Feather River Canyon with 4449 in American Freedom Train livery. It's a beautiful 4th, July 4th, and we get to run a special steam service along the Feather River Canyon. Start by pulling fours to the limit of the yard, and when you're happy, the locomotives are ready to go. There you go, American Freedom Train. And we've also got 702 behind us as well. Because... I'm using the Zephyr for the carriages, GWR, because them's pretty coaches. What loco is that behind us? 701. SP&S 701. Obviously, she's been a bit quiet. I thought if you're going to run a steam special, why not do it properly and have two really nice steam locos to do it? You just drove a diesel shunter through three deltics you're supposed to couple to. Soldier K, yeah, this livery comes in the GS-4 pack. Normally this loco would be an orange daylight livery, but it does come in the pack with the American Freedom Train livery. Pasted a photograph of it onto the chat. Dimmy, American yards, sir. It's a journey to get to the other end of the yard, let alone to get to another place. Yeah, we do need a steam special, Flying Scotsman. We absolutely need a steam special, complete with a mega train spotting scenario with lots of steam in it. Yeah, I'll switch over to 701 and when we get stopped at the coaches. Right. Once we're into the reverse point, we can reverse back, go and get those coaches. route is set. Driver of the second loco must have had ESP. No, you're listening to the whistles. The lead engineer is giving instructions through whistles. And you can also feel what's going on. And you know kind of what should be happening on the route anyway. So you know roughly when you need to apply power. Right, check your switches behind the locos and run back. Oh, you did that. Flying Scotsman. It's in the SP&S pack. Spokane, Portland, and Seattle Railway. So it's in the SP&S. I can't remember. It's either the Berkshires or the Northerns. I said I'd switch locos when I got the coaches. Someone put a ship's horn on the steam train by accident. Through, we've got the yellow high on the high line. Get coupled up and then I'll have a look at the 701. Great job, we're here a moment till we're given the clear to proceed. Photographers want to capture this historic moment. Now's a great time to step out, stretch your legs and grab a couple of shots too. There you go. This is the... Right, clear to proceed. Let's just have another quick look around. This is the cab view of the Northern, is it? Or Berkshire, I don't remember which one it is. Let's get back in our lead loco. Railroad, it is an SPS 700, it's 701. As in, that was what I was just doing the whistle of. Hey, T. Straight track at the moment. It gets a bit more interesting once the track starts curving around a bit. A little bit of speed up and then we'll slow down. T, did I hear back about what? Sorry. Oh no, T, that was turned down, as usual. I'm mostly applying for the laugh of it at this point. I'm not expecting to get it anymore. Just check the roof. See you later, Mr. A320 Master. Enjoy your 4th of July. Well, I've emailed them back, T. And Francois was saying he was finding people that they were emailing and getting sensible responses, so I've emailed them back and said, can you give me any clues as to why I'm not getting a partner? So if they say something helpful, then I'll know more about what we might need to do. That noise you're hearing is my Xbox controller buzzing away over track joints. Let me put that on the floor. get to go up to 45 in a minute. I love this route. This is such a nice route. The GS-4 in ATF livery is it's a nice train. Oh, that'll be interesting, T. See what happens with that. Is this an oil burner? I don't know. It's, I mean, obviously implemented as a coal. Either that or it's using an auto stoker. Fireman's certainly got no access to the tender. Oh yeah! I love these coaches. MC6443. About time you have a sub button. I really enjoy live stream. Yeah, it'd be really cool. Unfortunately, it's all down to Twitch. So, I am applying to get partnership. View. Can we get rid of this, please? I need a redesign. It's in the way of my rail fanning experience. Because I haven't got track eye on, otherwise I'd be able to do this. Lee Harrison, yes, I'll be doing ETS on Friday. no tracker because I forgot to turn it off. So, oh. Got plenty of boiler pressure. We're not up to the speed limit yet, so we're doing alright. So, ETA, 7.9 miles. Fire's popping up. Amtrak, the passenger cars are from the new California Zephyr Denver and Rio Grande pack, the SP7, and then this is the GS-4 that I've got here, and then this is either the North or the South, the Berkshires or the Northerns. I command you to stop. Stop, I say. Stop. Wait. Go. Ah. They're Northerns, are they? Both Northerns. Northerns are 484, aren't they? What's a... There's a... Berkshire's a 464, is that right? Berkshire, whatever you want to call it. Gyro light. Is that up here? I don't even know how to turn the gyro light on. Someone knows how to turn the gyro light on, let me know. No windows. Berkshire's 284, okay, fair enough. This is the view. Has to be one of my favourite views in the game, actually. See you later, Dave. Hey, Nutman 1. Don't forget, after this scenario, the exclusive launch of the new Nebworth Trucking theme tune. I felt because these wheels are different sizes, they're going in and out of sync. Yeah, I had a great weekend actually, Nutman One, thank you. It's amazing. Even just sitting here in the simulator, I'm imagining that these two massive beasts are hauling this train up. I mean, I'm on full regulator. I'm glad I put the second locker on now. How long left on this scenario? 3.7 miles. Miles in about 9 minutes. Going through cold like nobody's business at this point. And recycled oil. Alright, GWR, thank you. Boiler pressure staying up. Fire mass is on its way up at the moment. I'm letting the water come down a little bit. 1.8 miles. Making no difference. Switch up all over. So, Matt, work on Dev the Tears. I work on, I'm a senior producer, and I work on the new one, the next gen plane. Turn to LZ Track 2 North. Probably not having the F3 screen on, I'm not knowing the route. Key to open up the front of the 801. Off the top of my head, I couldn't tell you, but if you have a look, in, there should be a manual for the 801. Yeah, backspace. Are you going to be doing chassis upgrades to your ETS rig? I will eventually, yes. I'm just trying to build up money, build up other employees and so forth. But yes, I am going to be building up the rig. Rather than building up one rig, I want to get a bunch of drivers out and building their skills up, because that'll get me more money eventually, whereas building up my rig only helps me. Are there any geared logging locos? No, the closest you'll get to that is the AT&N280 consolidation railroad. I'm going to make it, put it in the hole in James, a little further up the line, to make way for a priority train coming through, which should be held up on. 5 more miles. I'd love to see a Shay in the game. Oh, imagine all the animations on a Shay, it would look beautiful. Need a nice hole, a nice logging route to go with it. Tough climbs, short journeys. Alright, we're in the 45, off we go. Sounds like Ed just volunteered to make a Shay. Nice one, Ed. Burlington Zephyr, yeah, that'd be cool, wouldn't it? Also got all of the, I mean, all the just about any locomotive from the past scenic railroad is pretty good. Hey, Wilco 12, glad you've enjoyed. Four miles to go, and then we're on American trucks then. The one that I'd like to see is, let me just look it up, I can't remember which one it is. M497. The Black Beetle, there it is. Black Beetle. I think that everyone, what trains him needs is a Black Beetle. Interesting snippet I heard about it. Apparently the Black Beetle was not driven by an engineer, it was driven by a pilot. You're not far off it. Isn't it a Zephyr or something based on the Zephyr? Just with a cone on the front. A jet-powered RDC car. Yeah, that's what I thought. It was just a different front put on the on the front. See you later, Ray Rubin. Enjoy July the 4th. Really nice, isn't it? These two locos look really nice together. down to 35. Oh, it's Trainspotting Live with BBC on BBC 4. Is it, what time is that, Metallica? Where's it coming out? That's going around a big loop. Don't know. Right, we need to think about this 20 limit and then the 15 limit and then stop it. Oh, it'll be trucking song in a minute, folks. Putting a hole here. Yeah, the new trucking song has got lyrics on the screen. No excuse not to sing along. I am prepared to play it twice. So don't feel like you have to miss out. Up to the signal for a change. Oh, the train doesn't quite fit the slider. Oopsie, never mind. Right, great job so far. Dispatch says we'll be here for about 5 minutes. Take a load off and get some fluids in. It's a hot day. Happy July 4th. Cool. Right, if you guys like that, I'll upload it to Workshop. If you didn't, I won't. Needs more AI, yeah. Well, I threw it together in about 10 minutes, Agsig. Not sure what AI you